Hi, my name is Acapella. For more funny videos, do subscribe to my channel by clicking on the red button down below.
That's why you get what they do. Then bring homosexual, we quiet, you know, concern us. Where Igbo boys from America vex. Now when they start to do transgender, begin turn man to woman. Igbo boys begin suspect all the girls from America. Any girl where Igbo man stop, first way go near him. Ne, follow come converted. The guy go say follow come, which year? Not so Igbo don't bring come here where they last. See, we get one thing where rain one time, Falabari, they said the CD. They say na Illuminati. Everywhere where they go, they say the CD, they say. So one Igbo man don't see the thing, Illuminati, you know no one. Now I ask his friend, say, this Illuminati, can you hear what they? Now I tell him, say, and one group will say, if you join, you go get money. Now Igbo man ask him, so who then give where you know? His friend say, no, no, but usually according to the CD, where you watch, in here say, they give Jay-Z, they give Rihanna, they give Beyonce. All those one are rapper. Now Igbo man say, nah, nah, just shortcut. Let them come to first act, everybody's rapping. See, me, this is what they tell you, hey, take it from me, from reliable source. The guy hungry went to this country now. If Illuminati come this country, eh, when I go here, say Illuminati join Ogoni to see transport. Oh, you never know what they happen for this Nigeria. Nigeria, well, nothing they happen for this Nigeria as it's supposed to be. Everything gets in your turn. Nigeria had the only place where you go see traffic like that red one, no be stop. This country now the only country for the whole world. You go see mature man they reverse for roundabout. What are you thinking? Nothing, see, anything we see for this country. Nobody has the name reply the work. If you are looking for sleep, you don't see sleep. I recommend to you today, read Jehovah's Witness book Awake. If you see snow. One of my friends read Awake, enter coma. Now, me, they say something was supposed to ginger you. The other time I went to Russia, I was in Russia during the World Cup. Very interesting. Very interesting. Now, Russia now knows that Nigeria is a host too. Do you know that as soon as we enter Russia, 2 hours later, 2,000 Nigerians are lost? They begin arrest Nigerians, begin arrest Nigerians. So we wake up for show. They come say, we will be Nigerian celebrities, more come advice. This is all this is no good. As I read, I see over 2,000 people gather. Now ask one man, say, this Russia, where you come now? Where you go? Where you want to go? He say, you want to go Estonia. I say, where be that? He say, I'm a man, but I know he's around. I'm just want somewhere different. I know, say, Russia big. The boys don't they run since 4 days. Any border where they come out, in another state. Any border where they come out, in another state. After 4 days, now they go meet immigration. I beg one of you go pass. You go pass. At this stadium, when Nigeria lost to Argentina, God, that match was so heartbreaking. I know anywhere when Nigerian man first you go, you go to do like say nine over know everything. As we reach Russia, one guy we don't face us land. At least say don't tell. I don't know say just cross. I just see charger. I want price charger. He say no, don't do that. I got a surprise. Where they know the price? I say okay. Me no be say na me the hurry. I say ma go change money for airport. He say no. No start to look. They don't do that. We are not say the boy na idiot. Now when I greet one woman, good morning. He say no, I said under fire you, good morning, are the same everywhere. At this stadium, when we lost to Argentina, anything what they tell you now, Google them. That stadium was 68,000 capacity.
Are you serious?
Thunder fire you. That stadium, 68,000 capacity. Nigerians were only 3,000. Not because we don't get ticket. Nigerians reach stadium, begin sell their ticket for $400. I know say when you reach stadium, you get one big TV with that side. As I come, I thought they have 400. Now I go meet one guy, say, you don't travel come all the way for Nigeria. Come Russia, reach stadium. You know, I watch this match live. And the guy asked me, this one did they show you and are dead? I mean, where they score you and are too old for the eye. Oh, come on, they're not collect $400 to tell me rubbish. Again. Hold on. So when Victor Moses scored that goal, Victor Moses assists. You know, so when Messi scored, as Messi scored, Messi just slide. Go at the time, he said. When Victor scored, that penalty, as he scored, Toa, he got the finals. As you know, so now you don't beat viewers at home, man. Viewers at home. Now the referee will blow that match, I sorry for my brother. As that referee no give us that last minute penalty, that referee had 709 followers before that match. Immediately the match end, he get 90,000. For a mind, it is a people love him. You know, say Nigerians come cursa. Oh, if you see curse, somebody don't look the referee, may that whistle burn your mouth. May thunder fire all the match you used to blow whistle. When thing give me, one get don't come to you under. Jesus, do your thing. Hold on. Now, when you watch football, if you watch the World Cup, I like Oyibo people. They are too genuine. Kylian Mbappe, World Cup winner. The guy now 18 years old. As they release the guy age, 2 hours later, they release the picture where he snapped with Ronaldo and Thierry Henry. He's small. Two of them big. Nigeria. Ian Acho is just 21. You don't know how. You don't snap picture with Kanu before. Where the picture? Where are we? Where is the history? That's why Nigerians, you know, say we abroad, when you go buy something, once you miss the queue, you they go back from beginning. Nigeria. Sorry, who is the last person? This is our cousin, Nami. I'm behind you. Then you come turn, you know, go say, one guy don't do, I'm behind you. By the time you come, the person way behind don't go. Now you look one guy, say, sorry. I was one behind here. You guess I don't understand. I didn't meet anybody here. Are you saying you're the first person that came to this ATM? I've been behind. You get one way shock me. Now me and Hugo, EP, for first act, I see bathroom slippers. I said, one jump. One guy said, hey, I first you come. I said, but I sleep as we do. He said, I spirit where I'm. My friend, come on, go.
Okay, need this. Okay, need that.
Skip. Nigeria is crazy. I say it every now and then. I speak the truth. I fear nobody. Wait, we see that left. This country, to me, Nigeria don't round off. Because I hope you know that under this Buhari era, Ereza is now 18 era, so you can't afford to make mistake, it's expensive. Oh, I don't teach you, listen. Skip. Listen. You won't skip. Look at Lai Muhammad. Eh? He got a threat in Israel. Say if they're not releasing Nnamdi Kanu, we go bomb them. Immediately, I wrote letter to Israel. He's not speaking for us. Maybe we send them. Somebody will, at the talk is in every time, they could get small opportunity. Do I want one may talk? You know, go talk. Who owns jollof rice? Simple thing. Whether in Nigeria or not, put our jollof rice on the global map. You carry and give Senegal. Since that day, I know they two trust that man. Because the fears are now who gets a dikai call, he goes in Hong Kong. My friend, where they drive Uber, carry one woman one day. You know, they say the woman don't say for America. And so the woman and the Pekin enter one shop. As they enter the shop, the Pekin, they misbehave. He follow them. The woman don't load the Pekin one. begin cry. So as they enter the motor back, the man come to apologize. No, now, baby, sorry. You know you made me do this. I've been looking for you. Wanting. You don't beg. 2 hours. It's in pain, my friend. Now in mass break. Clever. Madam, come down, and I'll spoil them. Calm down. When we small. Your man will beat you. You don't try now. You know, so your man will beat you 2 weeks. You know the day comfortable. Because they feel like the day where he go eventually beat you, you feel die. Our mothers, they beat us for no reason. I don't know what are they all day bored. For nothing. As you and your mama, they walk up. You and your mama, they walk up. You just walk up, pass and go front. You know, say so normally, or your mama don't go front, you day back. As you just turn back, look you. The one where they keep me, now that way we say, as she hold you for hand, you can't go front. You can just hold your ear. That must stay. Oh my God. Oh my. It's comedy work. Some people can encourage you. So a cappella, you are overdue. Do a co-hotel. And the co-hotel we did, they're not there yet.
Hi, my name is Acapella. Thank you for watching. For more funny videos, do subscribe to my channel by clicking on the red button down below. We'll be right back.